that we can go. Life is way too short to take it slow. We know our friendship can only grow. So here we go. It's time, let the adventure begin. Oh, 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 friendship through thick and thin. Oh, 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 let the adventure begin. Oh, 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 so here we go. Let the adventure begin.
Join at the hip, yeah, your friends are family. We spread the love and I think you'll agree. Friendship can bring.
That is why we all sing. So let's go give a cheer. These are moments that we hold dear. The place we'd rather be than right here.
It's not difficult to show we care. We've got plenty of kindness to share. And we know that nothing could compare.
Metropolis overrun with the worst kind of crime, super crime. But a purple protector stands alone, dutifully watching for
oncoming traffic.
Sorry, Bradford, a bit of unexpected turbulence. All fine now.
All would be better if you weren't wasting time and money on this trip. After that string of accidents, our St. Canard research facility is a lost cause.
Dr. Bulba may be a bit unorthodox, but his lab is cutting edge. If he says he's onto something big, I trust him.
His latest project is supposed to be revolutionary.
Profitable!
Reckless. Mr. McDuck, Bulba's experiments are worthless pipe dreams. Better not to deal with him.
Yes, fine. Thank you, Bradford. Short-sighted old buzzard. There's no reward without a little risk. Bradford doesn't know how things work.
I'm still on the phone.
Hurry, Launchpad! A bold new scientific horizon awaits!
Me and LP don't have time for nerd stuff. I scored an exclusive interview with Launchpad's pal Drake that is sure to boost my online viewership. We're talking 20, maybe even 25 viewers.
Why would Launchpad's weird buddy boost your ratings?
I don't know. He's just a real super guy.
Yeah, when the chips are down, he really knows how to get dangerous.
So straight guy's Darkwing Duck.
What? No!
Nice.
You're so good at secrets.
Scrooge McDuck, what a momentous honor! Ooh, let's take a picture.
The pleasure is mine, Bulba.
Call me Taurus, or Terry, or whatever you want. You're Scrooge McDuck. And you must be human.
You know me?
Junior Woodchuck Robotics Champion 4 years running? I'd hire you right now if you weren't too short for the lab coats. And Louie, huge fan of Louie Inc. Groundbreaking stuff, young man.
We were really doing good work until a monster tried to kill me.
You know, I have a grizzled old monster after my money, too. But enough about Bradford. But even he couldn't say no to our top secret project. It promises to change the world.
Change the world? Is it a terraformer?
Pop Hubert, please don't pester the man who's going to make me Scrooge rich.
Wonderful question.
I have one myself. I'm eager to see what you've been working on. I'd heard reports of some rather costly setbacks in your lab of late.
Ah, yes, of course. There's no reward without a little risk. But first, I will need something from you. The most powerful force in the world. A childlike sense of wonder!
That was unexpected.
Mr. Bulba, I take it with me everywhere I go.
Gigantopithecus, would you ever dream, like to team, the likes of you, mankind?